Hi guys, it's Sally from Salamander Style. I want to talk to you guys about some sleek palettes. In particular, I'm going to talk tonight about the Sleek Eye Divine Ultra Mattes V2, Volume 2 palette. So they come in this. This is a British company. I did order it from overseas. I don't remember specifically what the packaging or what the shipping was, but this is the palette. Isn't it pretty? So obviously they're all very dark and very vibrant matte colors. So I'm going to kind of go over what the colors are. They are named, but the only place that they're named is on this little like plastic sheet. So you have, let's see, we'll do it this way. So you have Orbit, Ink, Highness, Noir. This yellow color is called Dune. Today I used on my eye Flesh and Maple. So I put Flesh all over my eye and I put Maple in my crease. And then I blended out with this color, Villain. So to be honest with you, the end result, it kind of actually reminds me of the Too Faced Peanut Butter and Jelly palette, which I already have. So therefore, you know, there was a waste of like $38 because I already had this in my collection. But, you know how I am. I'm a collector. But if you've ever had any interest or you wanted to try out these palettes, then you can get your hands on them on their website. Or if you're traveling, in Europe, I'm sure that you could pick these up. I know in the UK, they're available in drugstores, the brand Sleek in general. It was kind of funny, whenever I was doing this search, I saw something that said shop Sleek products at Target. So I've never seen them in the stores, but maybe online, I don't know. They are nice little sleek palettes. They're each about $11.99. I think sometimes they do have sales. The palette itself, I think I forgot to mention this, does have a huge mirror. The colors are, I really didn't talk about that. I mean, I think you could tell by my eye, they're really pigmented. Let me see. I'll do the white because the white color is always something that's really hard to come across as pigmented, but it's really nice actually. And then let me do one of the colors I'm wearing tonight. They're very, very creamy. Like, they blend out well. They're very, very pigmented. Let me do this blue. Look at that on my finger. That's like crazy. Really pigmented shades. I mean, for basically a $10 palette, they're super nice. I mean, you know, some of it's kind of a pain in the butt. You have this plastic thing and, you know, but to get a lot of colors, I mean, there's probably like 20 different palettes. You could probably check out here on YouTube a couple YouTubers, UK YouTubers that have like tons of these sleek palettes. And I have a couple in my collection. I'm going to be looking at, I'm going to show you guys some of the other ones. But I did this eye look with it and I kind of just wanted to show you it. So yeah, that's it. And thanks for watching. Thanks for checking out my channel. I love you guys.